Hello friends, it's great to see you back. Today, we will learn how to add new sizes to a catalog component through Spec Editor in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's start. You can open the specs either from Project Manager or directly from Spec Editor of Plant 3D. Open the project in Project Manager of Plant 3D. Switch to Pipe Specs. Select the required spec. Right-click on it and select Edit Spec from the context menu. Associated catalog will open automatically. Switch to Catalog Editor tab. Filter and select the required component. Switch to the Sizes tab. You can either click on plus button to add sizes or click on duplicate button to duplicate existing sizes. Fill the data as required. Click on Save to Catalog. Now switch to Spec Editor tab. Select the recently updated component. Switch to the Specs tab and choose from the menu Check for Updates from Catalogs. Or right-click on the recently updated component and select Check for Updates from Catalogs, or press Ctrl plus K on keyboard. When Spec Update Notification dialog pops up, select Update Spec Parts to match catalog parts. Now, double-click on the component, Spec Property Editor dialog will open. Or you can also open it by right-click on the component and select Parts List from the context menu. In Display drop-down, select the option Hide Parts Marked Remove from Spec. Now, you will be able to see all the available sizes in catalog, but some of them will be hidden. Uncheck the box next to the sizes that needs to be added to the spec. Click Apply and click OK to save the changes. Now, click on Save button or press Ctrl plus S on keyboard to save the spec. And that's it. You've successfully added new sizes to existing catalog components through Spec Editor in AutoCAD Plant 3D. If you found this information useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to click that bell icon. Thank you for watching and see you next time.